Is a cell tower going up in your neighborhood?
2 dozen cell phone repeaters installed in front of their homes.
Wireless carriers are installing millions of them across the country to enable the new 5G technology.
But scientists and public health officials across the country are pushing back against the rollout of 5G, citing new studies they say prove harm from exposure to wireless radiation.
A group of experts are now saying the results of some tests are pretty surprising.
More than 250 medical and public health professionals from around the world are warning of an emerging health and environmental crisis regarding wireless radiation, which has now been linked to miscarriages, brain development problems, and even cancer.
This is constant bombardment.
Outside of our bedroom window, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week for many years.
They have no place in front of homes and residential neighborhoods.